Good morning.
Good afternoon.
Good evening. Welcome to Gain Explains Mental Maths Tutorials.
Houston, we have a problem.
78. Take away 47.
Anyone? Anyone?
A rather nasty looking question, this one. It's not easy to do this one in your head. Unless you use a strategy I call sub-rounding. This is a great technique to use when subtracting two or even three-digit numbers. The strategy is really simple and works by changing the number you are subtracting from a nasty number to a nice one. Watch this. 78, take away 47, nasty. But what if I was to add 3 to the 47? We would have the lovely round number of 50 instead, which looks a lot nicer. Yes, we are taking away 3 more than we should, but we will adjust for that at the end. To take away 50 from 78, I often imagine a number line in my head. I simply count up from 50 to 78, which is 20 plus 8, making 28. So 78 take away 50 is 28. Now, as we took away 3 too many, we must adjust for this by adding 3 back to our final answer. 28 add 3 is 31. So 78 minus 47 is 31. It works like magic. Let's use the same strategy for this three-digit subtraction. 640, take away 137. Once again, a pretty nasty-looking subtraction. So let's turn it into something nicer by using sub-rounding. To turn the 137 into a more user-friendly number, we simply need to add 3 to it. 640 take away 140 is so much easier to work out. Using the counting on method, the difference between the two numbers is 500. But once again, this is not our final answer. We took away 3 more than we should have done, so we better adjust this answer by adding 3 back on. 500 add 3 equals 503. So 640 take away 137 makes 503. Use this super simple mental maths technique and you'll find subtractions are a breeze. Time to do some independent practice. Pause the video, pick your level, and start doing some mental maths magic.